Oye, Clark, ¿vamos a almorzar?
Yeah, man, I'm ready. I'm hungry enough to bite a mule.
Bueno, ¿a dónde te gustaría ir?
Well, let's go up to Harlem, man. Let's go up to Fat Mama's Soul Food.
Ven acá, ¿no quieres ir al foro
no,
de los 12 Seasons?
No, no, no Seasons, baby.
¿Qué tal la Fonda del Son?
Fonda la Soul, ain't got no soul there, man.
Bueno, bueno, y entonces, bueno, ¿a dónde quieres ir entonces?
Uptown, I'm trying to tell you, man. I got a cab waiting out here. Spanish rices.
Oye, City, muy buena idea. ¿Cuál es la receta del Spanish rice?
Spanish rice, man?
Sí.
Oh, man, it's a gas. You get your big batch of rice and you cook it up, you boil it, you dig?
Mm-hmm.
Then you saute the onions and you get your green pepper and chop it up real fine. And get you some celery, too. Chop it up the same way.
Wow.
And then you get you some oil and you mix all this jive up. You don't have to use oil if you don't want. A lot of people use fat back, you know.
Oh, you can
and you put some mushroom in there, too. Get some tomato sauce and some of that paprika and make it nice and red and color. You know, get some hot peppers and Tabasco. You know, some salt and you grind up some beef in there.
Wow, vamos,
get you some oregano. And man, you're talking about some crazy eating.
Yo estoy listo ya, cuando tú quieras.
Wait till you taste it. Come on, let's go.
Tú quieras, vamos.
Can't wait now, now.
Oye, ¿cuándo quiere que volvamos a comer?
Ah, man, that food was good, I'm telling you.
Muy bueno.
Yeah, it was beautiful, baby.
¿Cómo se llama ese plato? ¿Cómo se llama
don't
ese
you ever forget that Spanish rice, man. We can go up there tomorrow, too.
Arroz español.
Arroz español.
Arroz español.